Okay, whatever. Let me worst blooper. Here we go, blooper for the star rod is about to start. Beyond space, beyond time, beyond a kid. I don't know what that said. We're in the blackest hole of all, Bowser's warped orbit. It's seriously slick, sick, and twisted. We'll hear a few secrets. So after, if we don't get this round, we'll do the next episode though. We're in Bowser territory now, and you'll play by his rules. So you'll start with 3 stars, then earn more the Bowser way: stealing, steamrolling, savagery. You'll need 2 kinds of candy: Bowser candy and Bullet candy. Calm down and chow down on these steel stars. Bowser candy lets you smack 2 dice blocks, and you'll steal 2 stars from your victim. Bullet candy lets you go further. You'll get 3 dice blocks, but only steal 1 star, which will steal you more stars. A short rampage or a long snipe. To win this match, you'll need to steal all of your rival stars. Let's see who goes first. Okay. You can't find candy sterling. Where's the nearest one? Battle 6 is starting. Okay, sorry if this is a long video, I decided to just do this one, why not? I mean, our hour-long video got 1,000 views still, so I think you guys like the longer videos. I'm gonna save my vampire candy till later. Okay, let's see. Oh, this isn't what I want. Twice candy for what? Get ready for reversal, you pro. Oh, I can't read it. Okay. Reversal, what the heck? Oh, we're going the other way. Yeah, I'm moving the reverse direction now. Toad's turn. Yeah, sorry if this is a long video, I'm not really editing it, so. You gotta crush some candy if you wanna be like Bowser, buy some. Is there any of the Bowser candy? Ooh. Bullet Bill has dice 3 times and take 1 star from each player you pass. I think we're gonna get this one. Thank you. dying. Oh, please don't get too far, because I'm really close. Oh, it's twice candy, of course. I think I'm gonna have to catch up a little further before I use it, because I don't want to mess it up. Bonus? I think it's time to use the vampire. Oh no, he's gonna buy something. Do we risk it? How many spaces away? We're risking it, guys. He's got a risk with the biscuit. Thirteen, is that how many I said we were away? Oh my gosh, I'm one away. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh, really? Five? This isn't looking very good. Coins. Oh, 20 bucks, whatever, I'll pick it up. Why are we both going different ways? I should use my Bowser one. I was confused, because like, I'm just saying. Why don't you buy a Sluggo candy? Oh, what? How many candies do I have? I only have one Bowser candy. I'm gonna get a 1. No, or 2, I guess. That works too. Okay, this one's not bad at all. Gotta be careful with it.
Go! Finish!
166. Yes, there we go. Yay! What? He tossed out the Bowser candy for a Slogo candy? What the hell is this fool doing? Bro. That is hilarious. That is the funniest thing I've ever seen. No, I'm gonna care. I have Bowser. No, first is 20 though. That's not good. Get like a 1, 2, 3. Oh. I can't even get them. Let's just use a double candy. Twice candy, sorry. That was so close to winning. Not winning, but getting in stars. Another double dice for twice. Well, I got some more coins, let's go. I have 5. You get a Bowser candy really just sitting on the floor? Oh, is he really gonna mix up the candy again? Did you get both of the Bowser candies in? That's really not fair. Drop on total. I really get 5 coins, really? After all that, I just get 5. This isn't working very well. All he needs is to hit me with 1 Bowser and we're screwed. This isn't looking very good. Actually, let's use the slow dice and get it too. There we go. Oh, wait, do I want to buy another one? Yeah, sure. Let's place things up a bit. Sure, why not? Maybe I'll get lucky. Maybe it does it based on like the version of Lando. I don't even know. We'll see what happens. Absolutely nothing. Logo candy. Why wouldn't you go in the store and buy more? I guess this is 4, to be honest. Who's this Slogo candy? My god. This person is crazy. Like, why not just go in the store and, like, lose your logo candy, get a Bowser candy? Well, I guess we're gonna use the twice candy to get closer, because I don't trust even the Bowser yet. Oops. Smack my desk. Oh, I get a bonus of 10 coins, yay. The same numbers! What a digital dexterity! You deserve a bonus, 10 coins. Coins don't even matter, that's hard. Is this a Bowser candy? No, of course, for me it's not. But when the other one got it, it was a Bowser candy. Why am I surprised? Bowser's out to get me anyway. Oh, we're mixing up the candy again? Thank you very much. Thank you! How many Bowser candies do we get? We have 3 Bowser candies, this is the best thing ever.